Facing a mammoth task to save the test, with five sessions still remaining and only seven wickets in hand, Australia were given a boost by a solid, steady partnership between skipper Michael Clarke and Usman Khawaja. The pair took their stand past the 50 mark before both went on to reach their individual half centuries. Khawaja looking impressively assured as he bagged his second test match 50, while Clarke was also raising his bat shortly after as the tourists showed some much needed fight. But England's star man with the bat then produced with the ball as well to get rid of both of them. Joe Root claiming the big wicket of Clarke after tempting him to glance to Alistair Cook at leg slip. And in his next over, Root got Khawaja to edge to James Anderson. The session ended with another Australia wicket. This time Tim Bresnan doing the damage as Steve Smith nicked behind to leave England in with a good chance of wrapping up victory with a day to spare as Australia reached tee on 136 for 6.